At Mazda, we take environmental protection very seriously. Drastically reducing carbon emissions is a global challenge, and the automotive industry needs to play its part. That is why we follow a plan to become carbon neutral in all areas of operation by 2050. With our sustainability strategy, we want to reduce greenhouse gas emissions strongly and deliver the joy of driving to the customer. One route to carbon neutrality is electrification. So Mazda has set itself the target of having all new Mazda models partially or fully electrified by 2030. Nevertheless, we believe that the internal combustion engine will be powering the majority of cars for many years to come, especially in long distance and larger vehicles. For this reason, and to continuously improve our environmental footprint, Mazda has set out on a path to optimize the internal combustion engine. With our roadmap towards the ideal internal combustion engine, we want to maximize efficiency and minimize CO2 emissions.
In 2012, Mazda introduced the skyactiv technologies as the first step towards highly efficient, clean and fun to drive petrol and diesel engines. Following this first step, we launched our skyactiv-x petrol engine in the Mazda 3 and CX-30 in 2019. This award-winning engine combines the technologies and advantages of gasoline engines with those of a diesel engine by applying spark plug controlled compression ignition. This compression ignition technology enables the combustion of a very lean air fuel mixture, using a very high compression rate and spark plug to control the ignition of the lean mixture at the right time. We were aiming for the ideal performance without compromising on drivability. It is the world's first commercial car engine to combine the spark ignition of a petrol engine with the compression ignition of a diesel engine. As a result, skyactiv-x is fuel efficient and responsive like a diesel engine, but maintains the linear acceleration, the free revving and smooth driving associated with a petrol engine. Therefore, the engine is also very low on CO2 emissions. Following skyactiv-x, we continue working towards the ideal internal combustion engine and will introduce further steps in the future, including a new generation of our clean, economical and fast-responding skyactiv-D diesel engine. Diesel and petrol engines deliver unique performance advantages, suiting different customer demands. Both still have potential in their internal combustion efficiency, and we aim to tap this. At the same time, we must understand that it's not the combustion engine that is causing the emissions of the car, but the fossil fuel that is used to power it. If a car with an internal combustion engine is fueled with a CO2-neutral e-fuel, the car releases only as much CO2 as it was previously spent for the production of this fuel. These fuels can be blended with conventional fuels, and over time they will fully substitute fossil fuels and help us to achieve carbon-neutral mobility for all. Besides increasing combustion efficiency, electrification also plays a key role in achieving our goal of the ideal internal combustion engine.
It is part of our long-term plan to combine our efficient internal combustion engines with smart electrification technologies to achieve an even higher overall efficiency. Therefore, Mazda has set itself the target of having all new Mazda models partially or fully electrified by 2030.